the way we handle death shows what we believe about death and after death. I really sincerely request Western scientists and psychologists to look into the signs. Please understand, if you guys can catch the truth behind this one aphorism, so much of suffering can be reduced during life. Come on, test my stress level in my muscles. I can show it zero. There is no stress. Just because I know, I can go on extending my life. Just I know the signs. That one clarity, one depth, zero stress on my system. I am inviting you, the scientist community, to come and do a test, medical checkup. Is there any way through psychoanalysis or analyzing the body? Of course, there are thousands of methods now by testing the muscle stress or strength, or the muscles, you can find out whether a man is under stress. There are thousands of studies. I invite you guys. No stress in my system. Such worst thing is in front of my eyes. But there is no system. There is no stress in my system. Just I know the signs. I can go on extending my life. I know when I am going to leave the body. I tell you, if we can just reproduce this knowledge and science to all human beings as a clear science, provable through the machineries, through the mechanisms, I can tell you, this is much more stronger, provable, scientific than any allopathy, psychology, psychoanalysis you are carrying. If this can be reproduced to the world in a very scientific, practical way, such huge service, so much suffering can be reduced. People don't need to be in constant anxiety.